What is going on? Playing some For Honor, the beta. I'm a little sick, so sorry if I sound like shit.
The desperate few struggled.
Oh shit. Shit just got real.
Perhaps we had a chance for peace. But desperation and trust are seldom allies. So began a millennium of conflict.
They just never die, they just keep battling the same three. They'll never die. That's funny. Am a brute.
The greatest warriors the world has ever known.
Bitch.
The reason they fight, lost to the ages. And yet, here they still stand, searching for a sign of peace.
All the dead bodies, yeah, it's a sign of peace. Chick. Crazy chick. Oh, that's what I forgot. Somewhere like the dark. Ding. Ugh, having that pillow fall. Oh, night. Yeah. I don't know what I want. Which design? See, find one that looks kind of cool. A wave. Do the wave. Shapes. What to choose, what to choose. I have no idea. I think I'm gonna go back up for that skull. Color. All right, that'll work. So let's see, L1 to lock on target, and guard mode. Switch to another target. Wait, quickly. Oh, to switch to the targets. Guarding. Woof, 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 woof.
Give it to them.
Locking. Come on, mofo. Come on. Hey, you tag. Oh, and what? I see where you're coming with it. Come on, then. Come on. Get that shit out of here. Get that shit out of here. Get that shit out of here. That's what I thought.
The foe is that way!
I'm gonna keep practicing that. Do I go this way? Alright. Still wants me to keep guarding him. Can't get through there. Do I have to keep guarding him? Oh, he actually got me, son of a... Well, how many times do I have to block him? What the hell? This is already done. Alright, objective complete. Attack of the enemies that guarding. Alright.
Take it to the enemy!
Why can't... Why can't you hit R2? Let me see... Options... Controls... L2 and R2 at the same time... That's what it is. Okay. No, you can just hit R2. Oh no, it just wants me to do heavy attack, that's why. Now we can go this way. gonna be a rat. Go, go. Oh shit, look at this all out war. Soldiers. Yeah, I've already got that part. Push the line, son. Capture it. Just keep killing them all for him. Can I climb this ladder? Oh, I can. Look at that. I can climb it. Yeah, what's going on, Meg? How you doing? How's the game volume? I changed the game volume a little bit higher because I watched my last stream and I thought it was kind of a little bit low. So I just want to make sure my voice isn't like overpowering the game like really a lot. Dodge. Oh, okay, that's me. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on, dodge. Oh, I suck. Alright. Oh, shit. Right when you're about to swing. Whoop, dodge. Okay. Screw you. Get the hell out of here. Oh, please hold circle, stop practicing. Here we go. What's the next one? Break it first. Completed. Next. Tutorial time. Sounds good. Okay, cool. Thank you. Break your opponent's cross. You can use the square twice. The fuck out of here. Oh, okay, so square twice. The fuck out of here. Capturing. Yeah, this is pretty cool. This is something different. I decided to choose knights first. You could be knights, Viking, or samurai. I guess in multiplayer, but try this. Ready to fight? Not recruited. What kind of, what weapon does he have? He has a shield. Fast though. And then the normal badass. I don't know. Yeah, it looks pretty fun. There's three different factions. I don't know which one to be though. I'm thinking I'm going for it. Let's do this. It's gotta beat this guy to get to multiplayer. So that'll be pretty cool. We're gonna do some PvP with this. This is gonna be interesting. I wonder how PvP is gonna work. Yeah, pardon my voice too. Like I just woke up this morning and I'm coming down with a cold. It sucks.
Wubba lubba dub dub!
Make sure it works. It should work, but I'll double check. Wait for it to pop up. Come on. There we go. Okay. Alright. Yeah, because I don't know if StreamAlerts hasn't been working for me. Unless, like, when I hit test subscriber or I have to refresh and it'll show them somebody subscribed, but I have to hit repeat instead of, you know, actually it just popping up by itself. It's weird. Hoping it's fixed. Okay. Let's try this. Let's do this. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm out of stamina. That's what it is. Ooh. Ooh, shit. Oh, she broke my guard. Stamina, fudge. Oh boy, I won barely. Whew. That's right. Night sun.
Round two.
Subscribe, Jumpscare. Thank you. Yeah, I hope I feel better too. I've been taking these stupid zinc cough drops, praying for the best. Oh, you mother. Come on, come at me, bro. Attacks fast at least. Oh, but I need to watch my stamina. Just quick chat. Go to blue dude. Oh shit. I need to learn how to block too. Yeah.
Round three.
I figure everybody was picking Vikings. Vikings or Samurai. I haven't seen anybody pick Knights. But I watched two people stream this game already, and so I was like, screw it. Ooh. Stamina. Come on. Oh, come on, son. Come at me, Susan. Oh. Ooh, jump back. Come on, stamina. Come on, stamina. Oh, hit square and triangle to execute. Okay. I'd have seen that. So, next guy, we're gonna execute his ass. Yeah, the factions war. This is gonna be cool. Hold that player.
The faction war is a persistent cross-platform conflict between the Knights, Vikings, and Samurai. The faction you've pledged allegiance to determines who you'll fight for in the faction war, but doesn't stop you from playing any available hero.
That's pretty cool.
All multiplayer and bot activities. After each match, you will be awarded war assets based on your personal performance. You can deploy war assets to help conquer an enemy territory or defend one of yours against opposing factions. On a global level, the faction war is divided into territory updates, rounds, and seasons. Territory updates occur every 6 hours, while rounds last 2 weeks, and seasons last 10 weeks. For each territory update,
damn,
the faction with the most war assets on
so
specific territory.
Seasons last 2.5 months.
The world map will display the new faction control territories and move the different fronts.
Yeah, but I have the guy that's lighter and attacks quicker. I think they're all different, the three characters.
And is now controlled by the samurai, will have many visible changes. At the end of each round, players who participated will get a reward, depending on the rank of their faction in that round. Once the season ends, everyone will get rewards depending on the rank of their faction. At the end of each season, the faction war is reset and will resume after an off-season period. The world will forever be impacted by what happened in the previous seasons of For Honor.
All right. Deathmatch. That's pretty cool. Let's try a dual brawl. Yeah, my player versus player. 1v1 duel. Let's try 1v1. I'm gonna get my ass whooped, but let's do this. Okay. This season stuff, yeah. It's kind of cool. Every 2.5 months, it'll end it, and then they have a chance to go again. So you can fight for your faction again. It's kind of cool. You can play even though I chose the Knights faction. I can still play. That's what I'm getting from it. The Vikings or the Samurai too. So that's pretty cool. Let's see. Oops. Here we go. I don't want to bring it too high. I was trying to mess with the volume, but 8.2. That's good. Is that quirking? Can't find anybody in my region. Low activity. Ooh, that's that good. Player skill strict. Settings. Yeah. Let's leave it. Yeah, activity. Find something else other than 1v1. Do deathmatch. 4v4 kill. Low activity for this. Oh, this isn't looking promising for multiplayer. Yeah, I don't know. For the beta, I'm guessing they're just testing it right now. Join chicken session. I can't read what it says. Enemies around you have lower stamina, regeneration, and defense. I can't unlock any of these. Well, that sucks. Thank you. It was pretty crazy. Press and hold triangle for different emotes. This is gonna be crazy. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Let's save it forever.
Round one.
All right. 8.2. Okay. The enemy, right? Ooh, get some, son. Get some. What the hell is this?
Found one win.
Damn, we annihilated him. Yeah, that was quick. Hell yeah.
Round two.
Good fight. Good game. Come on, son. Come on, Susan. Okay. 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 Oh, get some. Get some. What'd you say? Double kill. That's what I thought. Stamina just ran out. I'm coming, Elizabeth.
Oh, yeah, there's more. Don't run. Don't run. Come on, Susan, don't run from me.
Oh, you don't think I'm gonna fall for that same trick? Oh, fuck. Oops, I hit the PS button. Oh, good thing you ran away. Oh, die. Die, you think you're the shit? What?
Raw beast mode.
Damn, that was crazy. I almost killed myself. I accidentally slipped. I got all freaked out. My thumb slipped. I hit the PS button. Oh. Alright. Oh, he dazed me. All right, come on, come on. Ugh. I'm coming, Elizabeth, where you at? One more. Can I help you? I guess I could revive you. Oh shit, get up, son. We can revive each other? No shit. Oh, he's gonna try reviving his friend. I gotta go kill him. I gotta get this guy. I'm coming. Yo, what are you gonna do now? You're gonna get owned. Go ahead, do your shit. Oh, he killed me. Damn, good shit. Oh, you couldn't get him. I was like, ugh. Damn. So
one guy left, I think. One of our guys. Oh, we lost. That dude whooped our ass. Good shit. The hell happened? Oh, okay. That was a trip. Damn. Fight. Oh, damn. There's two of them that came up on me, too. Shit. He just whooped their ass. Oh, shit. Alright, come on, Susan. Come on. Oh, shit. Damn. I got smacked that time. Spectate. Oh, there we go. Get some of this action in. Revive me. Oh, I can't. Maybe I already died once. Oh, shit, he did. Yo, you're the man. Finish him. Let's stay by this guy, make sure he didn't get revived. Oh, he got me, damn it. I knew he was gonna come for that guy. Oh, this is the beta. If you have a console, or I think maybe even PC, but I definitely know console. Go back this way, they're gonna try reviving their friends. Yeah, stay by the body. They're gonna try healing this guy. Where's he at? Alright, it's gonna be interesting. Oh, there you are, Susan. Where are you running? He's gonna try healing this guy. There we go. Yeah. Good shit. Raw beast mode. Take down 7, boost none. Yup. Yeah, this is a beta for this. The beta. Beta looks pretty crazy, doesn't it? Loot. Equip, upgrade, dismantle. of salvage. Okay, I'll wait. I didn't do bad, too bad. Next match. Aw, shit. That was some crazy shit. Ugh, these cough drops of vitamin D or zinc, I'm sorry. Not vitamin D, yeah, zinc cough drops. Or lozenges. These zinc lozenges are just blah, they coat your mouth and it's kind of gross. Makes my throat feel better, but makes your mouth just feel like blah. It's gross. Oh, I already have these things. Hit right. Bottom. Up. Alright. So up, down, and right. Fear itself. Yeah, I have to hit right for the fear. Okay. Yeah, I know, it just sucks. It's like, after you suck on one, like I said, once you get like halfway through, it's like, feels like your mouth is just getting like soggy or, ugh, I don't even know how to describe it. It helps, but like normal cough drops don't do this. The zinc kind of like coats your mouth. It's, bleh. Bum, bum. I hate this, how the volume is.
Round one.
Right. Round one. Hit up, there you go. Die. I was gonna say, you better not get me on this. I'm gonna stay right here though. Oh shit, we have one AI. Shit, I'm by myself. Oh shit, I'm getting jacked. Oh, too many. Yeah, that's what sucks, and you get really sick. Like, I don't think I have the flu, but I'm definitely, I got a cold that sucks. Oh, I tried even bouncing around it. What the hell? That sucked. I got smacked. I got owned. Oh, the guy's left. The guys on our team just left. How cheap. Everybody. That sucked. Dude's got pissed and left. Ugh. Okay. Alright, so it's at... Ooh, I might like it. 8.2, okay. Alright, well, let's try this again. Non-Vanguard hero. Player versus AI. I guess that all three. All right. Okay, there we go. Event order not available. Interesting. Alright, let's see what this Dominion's about. Player versus player, of course. Matchmaking not ready. Don't tell me that. What the? What about, yeah? Still nothing. So I guess that's, it's not going to be in the, this isn't going to be in the beta. Neither is the 1v1 duel. Matchmaking not ready. Something's wrong right now. Damn, because I did go to this earlier. My gosh, just deathmatch. Oh wow. No. That was on events. Matchmaking. What the hell? I guess something's matchmaking not ready. Something's wrong with the beta, I guess. I'm gonna close it. Come back. Alright. Well, let's try this again. See real quick. Yeah, it was weird. It wouldn't let me join a match. It's like, what the hell? Why won't you let me join? Try this again. Multiplayer. That's cool. That's a loading symbol too. The same guard symbol you use. Alright, that's the loading symbol. I hope I can play. You don't call it beta for nothing. Yeah, I know. That's what I was thinking too. I was just thinking if I close out and come back, it should work. Updating, yeah, exactly. They put a patch in. Patching complete. That's what it was. That's cool. Patching the beta, making it better. Wait, I got to equip them all over again. Yes, yes, yes. Da, da, da. There we go. I'll try this Dominion. Low activity. Oh, I got one though. How does this work now? Oh, I'm gonna find out real quick. Peacekeeper. Yeah, I like my peacekeeper. Oops, my bad. That hit ready. That was my fault. Might be. These are, we got a rank 7 on their side, a rank 4 on ours. Hopefully they put like our ranks close to each other, like against each other. I'm hoping. Shit, push. Push it. Oh, I'm following this dude. He's got the right idea. The ladder. Yeah, there you go. Right behind you, son. Let's do this.
Lost zone C.
Oh, you mother. Come up right behind him.
You captured zone C.
Fuck out of here.
You captured zone C.
Your companion is badly hurt.
What the hell? I can't lock on him. Well, hopefully he can come back. Hey, what's going on, TJ? Saving my stream. No, it's all gravy. I'm sure if somebody came in, they would have told you you're talking to yourself. You're like, I can't hear shit. Press X to respawn. Okay. Respawn 12-second delay. Your Elgato. Oh yeah, the chat cable, chat link. Cool. The Elgato chat link.
I don't know why, but I keep thinking my audio is like messed up. Alright. I don't know why, but I keep wanting to mess with it. Like, I think it's fine though. 8.2. Oh, I got smacked in the back. Oh, somebody can revive me. Let's see, they might revive me. I don't want to respawn unless. Because if you can pick me up, then. Come on, pick me up, pick me up. Come on, you can pick me up. Alright, well, I guess that. And please be able to have it on my PS4. Yeah, I just downloaded it. It came out yesterday, I think. I know, that's what I was hoping for. Somebody revived me, but they didn't. Hit triangle and square and you can do a finishing move. Oh, I was like, don't leave. Oh, respawn. Respawn. All right. Driving and watching. Oh, don't do that. Definitely don't do that. Don't be one of those people. Like 90% of everybody.
You captured Zone C.
Heal him, revive him, he's right here. There you go, that's how you revive, son. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I was like, no, don't do that. That's dangerous. Oh, you mother. Yeah, so I was like, yeah, in that case, yeah, I feel to say, yeah, no shit. That's funny.
You can't.
What the shit?
You lost Zone A.
Ugh. Oh shit, that was too late. Damn. I got smacked. We're getting smacked. This is interesting though. It's kind of cool how they add like the bots with it. Oh my god. It's like just wait till you lose. You don't have to back out. Be such a dashboarder. I'm live streaming and you don't see me like getting all pissy. Like you lose, you lose. It's a beta. People are acting like they're already trying to like. Like it's their, like their, what's it called? What a bitch. Just gonna run the whole fucking time. That's what you get.
You captured Zone A.
Get it. Damn it. I wonder if they'll revive me. Hey, fiance. Oh, shit. No, it's over. There ain't no respawning. They gotta revive me. Oh, shit. It's over. Hit square twice, and you can throw him off. He's gonna kick him off right here. He hit square twice. Like that. That's how you kick him off. Ugh. Chilling driver watching stream, yeah. That's funny. He's like, he probably does what I do. I pull out the YouTube gaming app and I'm like, aw shit. Who's watching? Or who's live streaming? Who's playing? Everybody you're subscribed to, it shows. Oh, let me see. Loot. Can I upgrade? I don't have enough money. Where's my money at? Where does it show that? Oh, I only have 20 out of 30. Dismantle. That works, I guess. Next match ready. Alright. Yeah, it's way too loud. Live stream. Let's hope it's not like Netflix and chill. Somebody might end up pregnant. That was good. Live stream and chill. That's funny. Funny, funny, funny. Live stream and chill. I don't even think I have any annotations. Trying to watch an equalizer. My mic's just a little bit higher in the game audio, so that's good. I'm gonna stop messing with it now. Keep wanting to mess with it, I don't know why. I'm like OCD and I'm trying to get like get it so my voice is just a little bit higher than the game. But it's not overpowered. One's not overpowering the other. It kind of evens out. It's like annoying because when you're in a party chat with like my friend and he has the mic volume turned up way too loud or way too low, you can't hear him talk, or they're like way too loud and you can't hear the game hardly. Oh, I tried blocking and I hit the button actually. Ah. No. Shit. Alright, I need to stop getting smacked so quick. That's what I need to do. I need to stop getting shamacked. Whew. Yeah, TJ, if you're still watching, when you, I don't know, whenever you stream, I think you stream later on. Oh, it's too many though. Damn, that was a bot. That bot whooped my ass. That's why I was wondering. I was like, yo, these are kind of perfect. It was a bot we're facing. You lost zone A. Wasn't a person. Yeah, I need to stop being so OCD. Like OCD crazy. I, like, mess with my mic. It's too much. 8.2. Is there a way to execute him so he stays dead? Returning the menu. Dude, I think the host left. I just smacked one of them and I was smacking the other one. That is what happens when the host leaves. I know it. Dude, that was actually a fun game mode. This might be one of my favorite game modes because you're fighting, like, you have to pick the bots you can't lock on. You can only lock on the players. So that's what I was saying in, like, when I was doing the tutorial. The normal guys, you just pretty much slash right through. But it's kind of cool how you have, like, your normal soldiers then for, you know, 4v4 with the bot soldiers. This is kind of crazy. This is some new. The next level. It's pretty cool. I like it. Okay, it's full. It's beautiful. Missing players to start. Oh shit, here we go. I'm tired. I didn't get shit for sleep. Woke up and felt like death. It's like, my throat feels better from those. Like I said, those zinc cough drops suck because they coat your mouth for like an hour, but it does help your throat though. This, my mouth feels like soggy, blah. But my throat doesn't hurt. Or not as much, I should say. Let's do this. Yeah, I think so too. People, they probably got home. Hashtag never forget, right, Meg? I can't wait to get a few more people that, I don't want to say watch me consistently. I gotta tell my friend Zombie Killer to come in too.
He used to watch me all the time, but we used to always play all the time too. The Black Ops 3. Need to get zombie in here. Send him a text. Be like, zombie, get your bum ass. Oh my god, look at these shields. They're wooden. It looks like a. It looks like I like stole a picket fence. Look at that for the for the shield.
You captured zone C.
You lost zone A.
I'm going for zone A right now. Oh, you fuck. Picket fence. Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, zombie kill, exactly. Yeah, he's like I said, he, after we stopped playing Black Ops 3, he stopped watching my streams. he came in once the friends list didn't work. Instead of texting me, he just hopped in the stream and was like, is your friends list broken? It kind of made me feel happy because I thought it was just mine. He's running away. I'm following you, son. Oh, what the hell? He got all like crack mode. He's like going fast as hell. Somebody please kill him and revive me. Please. I guess respawn. I Twing.
Your friend is slain.
You lost zone C.
Killed me. Damn. That was brutal as shit.
Waya!
Oh, my dog farted. That's so gross. Yep, you're leaving my room after this. That was horrid. You stinky mutt. She just farted. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh my god, I didn't want to jump off. I almost killed myself. Oh, that's my own guy. I'm a dummy. Like, what am I doing? Don't run. He's trying to run away. fucking follow this here. What a bum. He runs right when he's about to get hurt. He ran from the battle. Is he gonna run away again? What a bum. I was hoping he was gonna stay and fight. That sucked. Execution. Damn it. That was close too. No. See how one of these guys fight for a second? Nope. Oh, I've been revived. Oh shit. Here we go. I'll do what they do. Let's run away. Execute. Keep running in circles. Dun, dun, dun. What's going on, beautiful? What's going on, sexy? I get the crossbow. Oh shit, I don't like that. Oh shit. Well, that's it. I'm dead. No. Yo, Draves, did you download this yet? This game is nuts. Eat is cray cray. Oh shit. Shooing. No. Well, we died. I thought we were doing decent. I guess not. What the hell is this guy doing? Well, what are you doing? Oh my word, I don't know what the hell these guys are. Hit square twice on him. Square tight twice is doing schwa. Break his guard. Damn. It's so close too. No. Yeah, I was like, he's getting owned. I was like, there's three or four of them. There's no way he's making this one. No. Takedowns five. Damn, they got a lot. So Draves, you hopping on? You should download this. This beta is crazy. It is cray cray. Did I get a reward? Ooh, what did I get? You reached level 3. Symbol. Loot. What the hell is it? Attack defense goes up. Scrap. You're crazy. Cray cray. Can I scare you, Moose?
I crinkle the water bottle.
Here, actually, I'm gonna try doing a 1v1 actually. I have a feeling I'll be good at these 1v1s.
A duel to the death.
Moose, what are you doing, Moose? God, I hate being sick. I feel like shit. I want to keep playing, but I just feel like crashing too. Cough syrup doesn't help. It's like fucking NyQuil's kicking in, son. Moose Coos. Oh, Moose Coos.
Here, say hi, Moose, and see if I can pick you up. You're so fat. Oh. Oh, can you see her? Oh. Oh, there you go. Hernia.
see if you can see her on stream. Oh yeah, you kinda can. She's fat. Well, you get to see my dog. My lap dog. I had to let her out of the room. She wanted out. I like this Peacekeeper. I'm sticking with it. It'll be cool when they add the chat on here. She's so cute, yeah. Do they have the... Oh, I have my mic on here. I wonder if you can hear me.
Kill them all. Yeah, the sick man.
Babe, my night. Got to see my German rat.
Round one.
The German rat. Oh, come on, Susan. Don't run. I knew I'd be good at this. French, yeah, he goes. I thought I was special, but I wouldn't. I'm not even special. He came in Dark Knight's stream and called him ugly too. So I just go in his stream and call him beautiful. I'm like, hey beautiful, how are you doing, sexy? Oh, you getting good. You backed yourself into a corner, son. I like how he ran. It was like a horror movie. There's nowhere to run. Don't go in the closet. Try exiting the building. Oh shit, let's do this. Come on, Susan. Okay. You almost got me. Why are you running? Because your stamina? Oh, off the fucking thing. No. Damn it. I forgot about that. If you hit square twice, you can knock him off the cliff. Just hitting square. He got so lucky. I bet he just panicked and hit it square twice. You don't know how to block. I'm just gonna keep attacking your ass. You don't even know what a block button is. Oh, she killed me. Wow, she got so lucky. Running. Running. Alright, I got this. I'm gonna let him run. Let him run all he wants. I'm not gonna chase him. Because this guy doesn't know how to block. Yeah, you don't know how to block at all. That's how you block, son. That was a good one, though. Rate this match. Oh, I couldn't rate it. Oh, we found. Okay, next. Next. The cathedral. Yeah, that looks badass. Fight at the cathedral. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Waiting for other players. The hurry up and wait game. Ugh. What sucks too is I can't really smoke when I'm sick. Ugh. That's the worst part. Throat is already jacked. Like, I can't smoke. That'll make it so much worse. Come on. Somebody join. Somebody join. Oh. Waiting for other players? Nobody's here, though. Is that gonna start? No. Alright. Two v two brawl. This could be interesting too. Nah, I'm not dying. 2v2. That's crazy. I kind of want to stick with the 1v1 though. I like smashing them. Nat, and it's just in green. I'm hoping that's good. Man, the loading or waiting is gonna suck. Low activity. Come on, somebody join. Somebody join. Might have to try again. Oh. I keep wanting to just tap it. I'm like, why isn't it going? I keep forgetting you have to hold X for the thing to make a selection. Player skill strict. All regions preferred mode. Any preferred language? I don't care. I don't give a fuck. Player skill extended. There we go. So just let me fight somebody. I want to 1v1 him. 1v1 me, bro. Like the Black Ops days. 1v1 me. Come at me, bro. 1v1. Damn it. Well, it's not gonna work. I guess I'll try the duel. 2v2. Let's make it interesting. I wonder if I could party up in this. Let me see something real quick. Oh, I guess I joined it. Okay. I was gonna see if I could, if I can invite somebody. After this, I'll see if there's a party system. Good old days, yeah. 1v1 me, bro. On shipment. Oh shit, dude's 13. Okay, good. That guy's going against a guy who's level 13. He's gonna say, ooh. Susan, come on, come on. Oh, shit, he just tackled me. Execution, yes. Finish him. Where's my friend at? I gotta find out where they're at. Oh, there they are. The guy left. Don't leave on us. Why? Oh, we won. Okay. Good shit. Yeah, good shit. I don't know how to emote. Round two. Oh, you hit triangle, I think. you did your job too. Hell yeah, dude. I got a good teammate. Fucking shit up. I'm liking it. Oh, what the hell is that? He was like. Don't leave on us again. Oh, hell yeah.
Rah. Rah. Finish him.
That's what I'm talking about. We didn't die one time. Yo, put in work, son. That was awesome. Debuff resistance, revenge mode, duration.
Ugh, alright, mute the mic for a second. Nasty burp.
Debuff resistance, revenge mode. What the hell is that? Is common. I don't know if we should wear it. How do you unequip things? I guess ready. Here. It. Social. Invite your friends to play with you. Okay. Let's see. Heroes. Oh, yeah. That's how you mess with them. All right. Customize. Much. Oh shit, I got some points to spend. Buy these premium. Is that the only time you can equip them? See how I actually, yeah, I want to see how to customize. Is it? Yeah, okay. Revenge mode duration. I guess so. Block damage resistance. No. That's already equipped. Throw distance. Alright. How to fight. Scavenge gear. Yeah, I already know. Yeah. Premium. Let's go for it again. So fashionable. It's so fashionable. Ooh. got this one already. I think so. Debuff, exhaustion, recovery. Actually, I don't know. I don't wanna mess it up. Yeah, I've got three of these. Okay. Get one more. Boing. Not a damn thing. Yeah. Customize. What the hell? Executions. Oh my word. That was shink off of his head with a sacrifice. Right in your gut, heart. Sunday roast. Shing. Oh, signed a triangle, signed a square. That's why I hit. Okay, so it's one or the other. I was hitting them both at the same time because I couldn't read it. It came up so fast. But you hit one or the other. Okay. The sacrifice looks way cooler. I'm hitting square after next time. That one's cooler, just tapping and you hold this one. Okay. Oop. Accidentally hit trick. Combat. Unimpressed. I like this one. This one is like ting, but this one is like, come on, come at me. Alright. Features. When can I get this? Once I get up level, I'm guessing. Alright, let's go back to fighting. Deathmatch. I'm liking this. I want to do the 1v1 brawl again. Yes, I already know. I know. How do you turn off? I need to go to options real quick. Options. Display. No. I was hoping you could take off the help thing. Emotes, yeah. Display language control. No, I guess not. I might actually buy this game. This is actually pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. This is different. Oh, and it shows the factions. Knights are down by. Yeah, by three. Probably a good amount. And the Japanese are winning right now. I think it's the Japanese. Either the Vikings or Japanese. I can't tell if which is which. Actually, I think the middle is the Japanese, and I think the Vikings are winning. For the faction, for the beta, I guess. 1v1 duel. There we go. Man, I want to do these 1v1s. They look fun as hell. But it's low activity. There's not too many people trying them. It's like, come at me, bro. Be 1v1 god. Like, raw, ching, ching. God, I'm so tired. I'm like, fucking NyQuil's kicking in. I'm going cross-eyed. I'm trying to hold my eyes open. All skill levels, there you go. Player skill, all skill levels. Language, any language. Preferred mode. 1v1 any region, all regions. Find me somebody to fight and kill. No, it's not gonna find anybody. I want a 1v1 so bad. I need to try to get zombie kill in here. Let's see if that bum has this. I told him about the beta. He said, come play it. Where's he at? He's not on. Well, he's on, but I don't think he's there because he's not playing anything. Friends. God. Well, yeah, my net tape's open. Okay, so my connection quality, your net tape is open. So let's hope that hopefully I can get somebody to come. Hopefully, I think All-Star is playing right now. So hopefully I can get him to come. Let's see. All-Star. PvP, playing Brawl on Riverfront. Wait for him to get done. Oh, there's my water. I was like, I knew I had a water in here. Come on, I want to do a 1v1. I'm so good at these. Oh well, I'm going to go kill something. Either way, so deathmatch. Player 4v4. Let's do it. I guess, why not? I forget. It's like, it's either 4v4 with just players or 4v4 with the armies. Yeah, it's gonna be easier to find a game. God, everything itches my ear. I don't know if that, I think I may have an allergic reaction to that. Like, I don't know if it's a NyQuil or something. Like, I'm itching all over the place. Like, itchy, itchy. Like, under my nose, my ear itches. Like, what the hell? I'm getting itchy. I'm ready. The Knights of the Round Table and a random samurai. Okay. See you in a minute, Meg. Bum ba da da ba da bum ba. Bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Certain things always come up louder on the damn equalizer. I don't know why. I replaced somebody that died. That's funny. Alright, let me see. volume's at. Certain things are higher. Push him off. Push off. Square twice. Square twice. Oh, damn. You grab those for shield. Alright. So that's interesting too. These health regen things. Shit. Get him, get him. Shaboom, shaboom. Yeah, right when they hit, it gets really loud on the equalizer for a second, but I think that mic volume's good. 8.2. Here, I'll listen to it actually real quick on the stream. They don't know how to hit square twice to break their guard. I don't see anybody doing that. Double kill. Oh, we have AI too. That sucks. Oh, new gear. Look at that. Chwing, chwing, chwing. Dismantle. I wanna do the 1v1 so bad. It's like dual brawl, come on, 1v1. Come on. It's like, come on. I want to find somebody. It's like, I like playing against 4 people, but I'm like, oh, what's going on? You're back. She's back. Because I'm back. Back in the New York groove. Yeah, Meg, I wish you had a PS4. So we could play. me see who's on, who's all on the screen. Dre's is doing Battlefield 1. Yeah, like, I want to do a 1v1. I'm so good at these 1v1s. Like, nobody knows that they, nobody usually breaks. Alright, see if I can do just a 2v2 then. Matchmaking started. This did come up quicker last time, but. Yeah, hell yeah, it'd be fun. It'd be a lot of fun. Joining session. Okay, the 2v2s I can find, but 1v1s I can't. Nobody wants to get their ass kicked by themselves. Or die by themselves. That's still so cool, even though I picked this faction. You could choose whatever one you want. What the hell? Why can't I switch to her? What the hell? I don't want to. What the? Damn beta. I don't want to be that guy. I want to be the person I've been trying to level up. Fucking stupid. It won't let me choose him. Yeah. Yeah, I think they're $300 now. PS4 Pros, I think $100 more. Or maybe $200 more. Something like that. $150, $200 more. I don't know. Yeah, that pissed me off. I don't want to be the stupid guy. But I can't change it. Yeah, no. I don't want. Yeah, it's loading. Ugh, I don't want to be this damn guy. I'm still going to whoop their ass, but.
Round one.
That's so cheap. This guy's so slow. Yeah, I can't play with this guy. I'm gonna leave. Somebody left me. God, it's so stupid too. Like, I did not want to choose that character, but it wouldn't let me choose another one. Ugh, I'm gonna be cheap. Like, I'm not doing that again. I want to choose my character, not this slow ass guy I don't know how to use. I want to be my fast character, damn it. Ugh. God, that guy sucked. I don't know why it wouldn't let me choose. It's like, once you choose a character, then it's like, no, you can't choose it again. Alright, choose him. There you go, ready. Don't touch it. That was annoying. Alright. I have my character. Yeah, well, it's like, it's just annoying because it was like, he has a fast character moving fast as hell, and I'm like, God, you just gotta block most of the time. Alright. Let's see, hopefully I can do better this time.
Round one.
he got me, damn it. That sucked. You better kill him quick. Oh, he's over. See, that's why I don't like the 2v2s. It's like, I want to do a 1v1, but nobody's doing them. It's like, everybody wants to do these 2v2s. Like, I want to do a 1v1.
Round two.
Alright, let's try this again. See, that sucks. Like, I'm gonna get robbed because it's like, you gotta fight two people. Ugh, I wanna do a 1v1, but nobody's playing a 1v1. Sucks. Finish you. There we go. Ugh. I think somebody's running. Oh yeah, there we go. Whew. Now we're bringing it back. The comeback is real. He's already running. Oh, kick him off. Yeah. Square twice. You had square twice to kick him off. I think we won it. Oh my god, we barely won that. That dude did him dirty at the end. He hit square twice. He was like, get the fuck out of here. Bush! Right off the edge. Oh god, that was, the beginning was looking really bleak. Lost two, and then we came back. Bring it back, son. Alright, we can do this again. Whew. I wanna do a 1v1. Oh yeah, I should keep my Skype open too. See, See if Draves is on. If he's gonna, I wonder if he's downloading this. I want to kick Draves' ass in this. Hey, come on, Draves. Hop on, bro. Come at me, bro.
Round one.
Duggan. Finish him. That was close. Round one. Susan. Oh, he got so lucky. I missed my swing. What a lucky. Yeah, you're dead. I know he's gonna get you. Oh, yep. There you go. End it. Oh. Oh, no. There you go. Oh, shit. We got us. Damn. Come at me, bro. Yeah, zombie killer's MIA. Damn, that was close. I thought my guy had this shit too. I thought my teammate had it. Victory. He tried running from me. Hell no, you ain't going nowhere, son. Rah! The dude tried running from him. It was like, I thought he killed the other guy too. I was like, oh shit. Thank you. This Mystic guy is pretty good. I kind of want to stay on the same side. Kill them all. And my throat. Finish him. Fatality. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even block. Oh, that sucked. Oh, I guess it is switch me, because I think that was a guy I was playing with on my side before. What the hell? That was weird. Oh, sweet. What's going on, Rex? Yeah. This beta is pretty crazy. I just got my ass whooped. What the? Oh my god. I got killed by a geyser. Really? So I guess you can just push him in the geyser. Well, that was stupid. Yeah, I'm gonna try doing one of these. If you want a 1v1, Rex, let me know. None of these 1v1s are open, and these 2v2s can be kind of cheap. The fucking geyser kills me. That was such a... Wow. I just got trolled by this game. Damn, like, I didn't know the geyser was gonna kill my ass. Well, that sucked. A fucking geyser. Wow. I just walk instantly into it and die. That was fucking stupid. No. Well, I'm not walking anywhere near that stupid thing. Stupid geyser. Alright, not falling for that shit again. You better run, son. You gonna try to hit me in that geyser? You think it's gonna work? Try reviving the guy. See where he runs. can only run one way. Alright.
Round five.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I play every night about 9 o'clock. We won that. Wow, what a comeback. Alright, see you later, Rex. Thanks for stopping by. If you don't mind, hit the like button. Smash that like button for me before you go. Thank you. Yo, we got that shit. That was close. That was a close match, too. Whew. Alright, Mystic. We got this. I found my 2v2 partner, I think. Me and Mystic are putting in some work. Yeah, I think it's me and Mystic. Oh no, it's switching us up. We are getting switched up. As long as I don't jump inside of a fucking geyser again, I should be fine. Hey, thanks for the like. Yeah, if you're not yet subbed yet either, Rex, smash that sub button. I have to check out my notifications. They should work, but...
Wubba lubba dub dub!
Sure. It hasn't been working for some reason, though. But let's see. I'll test it real quick. Roll.
Round one.
Yeah, it came up. Okay. Yeah, I was like, it should come up, but I don't know. Yeah, that geyser killed me, but yo, we still brought that shit back. I was like, no, I'm coming back. Run to. Yeah, it's not happening, son. Execute him. Finish him. Yeah, you hold it and drop to your knees. Roll. Yeah.
Round three.
This guy doesn't like blocking at all. He's gonna attack.
Thank you.
so cheap. No. That sucked. Fucking dude ran away from me to start attacking the other guy right off the bat. That was pretty cheap.
Round four.
Yeah, let's see how this works out. Here you go, chase him. Oh, what the hell? What did I die from? Oh, you're gonna die. It's over. I wanna do a 1v1 so I don't have to worry about this. Because that's what sucks. Once you have two people on you, it's over. You know it's over. Damn it. No.
Round five.
Oh, we have a round five. For me. Yeah, how do you like it? You're gonna be getting that's right, son. Rah. Good shit. Holding our own, son. So I don't know how I've won each time. That's the crazy part. It's been close, too. Holy shit. Alright, I'm actually gonna hop out of this one. I gotta go to the bathroom, actually. I gotta go pee. I'll be right back. Ugh. Check something out real quick before I go. Oh, and there's a cat. I don't think Meg was in here to see it, though. Meow. 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 I know. I just want to pet you, Tigger. That's all I want to do. I just want to pet you. My sole purpose in life is to pet you, Tigger. I think you left for a second, but I held my cat up for a second.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
Water bottle almost got you, kitty. It almost got you.
Meow. Meow.
You shed way too much, cat. Yeah, I can't pet you that much. You shed too much. Just scratch your head. Yeah, that he is. Meow. Meow. He's fat too. He's 20 pounds, literally. I'm not joking. He's 20 pounds on the dot. He's fat. Ugh. Ugh. 20 pounds. Oh, I got a 1v1. Tiggy, go lay next to Moose. Go lay next to your friend. Go lay next to the German rat. Go lay next to the German rat. I can't pet you right now. Hold on. I can't pet you right now. I know. My sole purpose in life is to pet you. I know.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
Don't you raise your tone with me. It's damn cat.
Round one.
Meow.
Go lay down. Go lay down. Go, Tigger, go, go, go. Wow, how the hell did he rush? Tigger, go, go, go. I can't pet you. Lay up on the bed with Moose. He's like, I can't do it. 20 pounds of fat. God, I fucking can't. Okay, I know how to how to switch it up on him. You got Tigger lay down. Here you go. Ow. You got talkative. No, stay right there. There you go. Yeah, he's got some catitude in him.
Round three.
Ooh, come on. I don't block that often. Oh, God, I was out of stamina. That's what killed it for me. Yeah, doggo and catto. Or doggo, I don't even know what the hell they call it. Cat. You're doggo. Damn memes. Come near here. Come over here. Oh, that was it. At least I found somebody to 1v1 because nobody's 1v1-ing. Order's complete. left.
Ugh.
Try it one more time. What time is it? 11:30. Damn, I'm not going to be able to find anybody. That sucks. I almost feel like going back to Battlefield, kind of already. I want to shoot something. I think I might go back to Battlefield. Yeah, I know, the 1v1. They probably this gets old really quick. Let me see who's playing. Draves is on operations. Yeah, I think I might hop on Battlefield 1. What time is it? It's almost 11:30. Actually, I don't know. I'm thinking I'm going to hop on some Battlefield 1. Oops. I clicked on it already. Oops. Clicked on it again. Whoopsie. Yeah, I'm going to start. I'll start up another stream. It'll take me like probably about 5-10 minutes. I'll take a little bit of a break. Like a 10-minute break. Cat hair. Very small percentage of people have had seizures. Alright, Meg. I'll see you in the next stream in about 5-10 minutes. It'll only take me a second to set up. Deuces.